Only the things that we have learned at Christmas come at my heart. The boys and girls will now tell you what we have learned this year.
Thank you. Ready. got a job for the summer, John? You're going to work? No, you're just going to move with your mother, huh? Okay, now we can see what happens in the former. Pick one. Yes, sir, pick first. Anthony Gattulo.
Thank you.
varsity.
Get on the end, and I apologize. Tomorrow evening, you meet in school at 10 o'clock and pick them up at school at 1. In the back, we have an album of what we did during the year, and each child made a little, it's a booklet. They pick colored at the beginning of the year and they colored at the end to show you the progression they have made. And there are other little things in the booklet. I'm all through speaking. Help yourself to some punch and some cookies. Thank you very much for coming. And I want to thank all the moms and dads, whoever helped me during the year. It was very much appreciated. And thank you, sister, for coming. You want to say a few words? Okay. This is our principal, ladies and gentlemen, Sister Jean Marie. I wish to make sure that we all acknowledge Mrs. McBride, the great patience that she had with the children, and the fine work that she did. I've been seeing them for that length of time, seated there with memorized lines, all the many things that they learned, metric shapes, about numbers. I think some of us were a little surprised to hear them mention about the number line, upper and lower case letters, very fine presentation. And I know as I stand, your father Joe did remark, so I know you're proud. Thank you so much for your investment in our school, and we hope that we really did match your expectations. I am very pleased and proud of the program. Thank you. Now, there's a bunch of cookies. Please go help yourself now. Thank you.